Franz.
Oh, ce n'était rien.
Ma foi, je n'y puis croire.
Je vous assure, il a le tempérament.
Je dirais à moins.
Sa colère retombe bien vite quand on connaît.
Bien calme aujourd'hui.
N'oubliez pas.
Non, le drôle, ne brignez pas, négro.
"400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General
Enough!
Lafayette..."
"Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?"
"Poison. They're catching up."
"Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere."
"Sure."
"Certain."
"Grand Master de Lasserre spoke highly of his loyalty." "Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere."
"I have done so already, monsieur. He is no threat."
"What are you saying, Pispah?"
"I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him."
"What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the creed?"
"The next time you circumvent the council, I'll rip you a new arsehole!"
"While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us."
"Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lasserre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action."
"Believed? Suggested?"
"I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lasserre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses."
"What do you make of this?"
"I cannot say. I would like to investigate further."
"I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead."
"We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight."
"He did ask permission this time, Gil."
"Ah."
"Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
"Yes, Mentor."
Le prix n'est pas négociable.
C'est ça, ouais.
Il a bu.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
I've got a bloody message for you!
supposed to mean?
Just that some folk don't like people prying into their affairs. Savvy?
Surprise to meet you.
Want to talk. I'll be ready for you.
You owe me last night's profits.
Just you try to pass me.
I'll guard this post with my life!
Citizen! Hold there!
Things are gonna get seriously.
How much longer must we wait? I do have other business to tend to.
Just a little bit longer. Grandmaster wants to put the next thing down before we begin.
I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our recent activities.
All will be made clear.
I don't like it. The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, Lafreniere is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Totally. You haven't heard yet, then?
Heard what?
Well, Lafreniere is dead. Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at a Templar conspiracy, and they ask no questions. Go right for the kill. Predictable that way. Come, fetch the captain and get started. You finished?
Near enough. Now here's the thing. I could go on like this all day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most? Half if I bring out the shark blades. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over.
Clean up your mess, it's time.
You right there? You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They're any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
Patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine, but the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you, good ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final phase. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch triple.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Go on, we'll lock
stuck
up
any royalists like these.
There's a spy on the loose!
No spies escaping on my watch.
It's not clean.
That's odd.
Search speed! Where's your
what was that?
Back, we'll get him! Come back here and fight, Delia! You're a joke!
Il n'a plus ses esprits.
L'histoire dont je l'ai.
rue. Ça, c'est une...
J'espère que vous avez une bonne...
Ouh. Oh.
Je doute que vous soyez au bon endroit.
Join the fight.
Plus de rien. C'est que j'ai donc une raison à perdre, moi.